pour over this box lid. I didn't like the color. It's just a little bit too much like the actual stain. So I'm gonna put some, not enough contrast, so I'm gonna put some contrasting colors. And I'm using Glacier. I'm using Cool Mint. I'm using Gold. I'm using Payne's Gray with Phthalo Blue. And I'm using my own mixture of Dioxazine Purple and Pearl. And so without any big to-do, I'm gonna go ahead and start layering these cups. So I'll just put them right up here so you can kind of see what I'm doing. Go ahead and get started on this side. And just pour it like this. Flip it around, pour it on this side, just the same. Oop, here, we're gonna do this. I'm going to do some skewer work before I spin it out. But I wanted to get enough paint coverage on here. And so, already I can see the contrast and it's going to look a lot better. So I'm going to take this torch and I'm going to torch it real quick. Swirly there. Oops, I need a paper towel. Because you want to wipe everything off as you go. So. Yeah. And I'm gonna do a little tilt this way. Woo! A little tilt this way. A little tilt that way. A little tilt that way. Okay. And I'm just gonna do a little turn here. Whoa! Okay. Did it get me? No, but it almost did. And that was really fun, so okay. So I don't know if you can see this or not, but there is still some of the sides here that needs a little help. So before I spin again, I'm gonna try to get this to go off the edge a little bit more. So I'm just gonna go ahead and help it along, which means I'm gonna take this right here. And I'm gonna bring this over here. So I don't know if you can see that or not. Oh, I think that's gonna be beautiful. Okay. A little bit right here. Okay. So, can you see it? You see what's happening there? It's actually gonna be very pretty. So I'm gonna show you something real quick before I do any more skewer work or any more spinning. I kinda wanna show you the difference. Now, you've seen before when I first was gonna pour on that, that it didn't have any contrast. Now look. Do you see the contrast in there? So, I'm loving it. It's gonna be much better. So I'm thinking I wanna do something else in here. Thank you.
Mm-hmm.